Hello again. Last time we died a horrible salty death. And we are never going to return to this place ever again. Unless really necessary. Now let's see where to go. We have explored the giant bell region with little to no reward. We are yet to find how to join these corridors. And actually this as well, like we have an entire new floor to explore, possibly. So maybe we can travel there, double check whether we can do anything on each side. And if that fails, we can always go and try to explore more of the sewer, I guess. And we'll go to the giant head to see whether our offerings are enough. So yeah, let's do that. So we need to travel to Arch Cathedral. Oh, that went well. We can also get the final upgrade on the combo attack branch, which we may very well do. Go to the safe point first. It's a big chest, so I'm assuming we need it. Okay, that's death. I call bullshit on that one. Since the other corridor is just underneath. cannot move or do anything about it. So that's great. We have completed the speed challenge with no reward whatsoever. Collected the 3 marks again with no reward. I guess we go to the giant head. I believe it was here. And see whether we have enough offering or whatever. So basically, travel to this hand. Ah, the echoes of salt. Of course. Why are these platforms necessary here anyways? Just to annoy you? Because there is no other purpose. I don't think. Okay, so we go down and immediately to the left if possible. That works. Oh right, this is should we fall down? Well, the secret is up here, there is no point. Yeah, that's death. So we cannot actually take a shortcut here. I thought we could, but no. What does that mean for us? Let's travel to this hand instead. Yeah. This hand and go down there, this way. Sorry about that. Managed to hit my microphone. Grievous ascent. Ascents? Sure. Okay, we actually upgraded something. So that, okay, what the fuck game? Right. We need to go right, but not here. Down and under. Yeah, this is the giant head, okay.
With this gold that melts between my fingers, I reject the riches of my betrothed.
And we don't have another offering. So mostly useless this visit. Let's go here. That was the elevator, I think. Try to figure out whether we can go. Probably not, but let's try it anyway. Okay, I guess let's try to explore here again. Since we're here. Pretty much locked. the other possible entrance was a dead end as well, right? Not even the way to go. Fantastic. Anyways. Better than being outside in the winter day, I guess. Where do we go? This is called Echoes of Salt again. Isn't this the Echoes of Salt? Apparently a lot of echoes. We need some keys for this area. This was the weird climb that ends with a torn wall that we do not know how to use. I'm guessing it has something to do with you dying. Maybe it grows still. What are we doing? We're going around to try this once again. Sure. Let's see whether we can die in the process. Yeah, this was the dead end. Yeah. Okay, this will do it for this video. We'll continue our search for the unlocking of these doors in the next one. Take care.